All right, so we're here in Shippensburg, Pennsylvania. I'm gonna go out here and check out the snow. I don't know, we're supposed to get about 12 to 18 inches today, so I'll show you what we got now. So I was talking to one of the maintenance guys and I was asking about the roads. Because originally this morning when I got up, it was, I don't know, it was maybe 3 inches in the road, and I was gonna go to work. I was like, because from the weather report that I saw originally, the a lot of the stuff wasn't supposed to come till later on this evening. And I was like, well, you know, I could push it and, you know, probably get home before the big stuff hit. But then it looks like the big stuff's actually here already. So it's kind of, I'm kind of glad. He was telling me the roads are really bad, which some of this year here, they're doing a really bad job of plowing. So yeah, I don't know if it's because they think everybody's working from home or whether they're short staffed. I don't know, but either way, they're not doing the best job of plowing this year, because we had another big snowstorm here back in December, and I did go to work, and yeah, it wasn't terrible. I got a, you know, all-wheel drive vehicle, so it wasn't terrible, but still, I mean, ice is ice, and so, you know, that's what this is too. This is snow, but then, you know, the ground's been so cold, so it's just frozen and getting icy. But anyhow, I don't know, they're calling for 12 to 18. I was just talking to the maintenance guy. He was telling me, said they might even get more than that. So let me get out of this guy's way. He's coming up here with the plow. So, yep, yeah, they might even get more than that, but yeah, because as I said, this, the heavy snowfall originally wasn't supposed to come down until, you know, after 5, but it was weird. Like, I'd look at three different weather reports and get three different, completely different forecasts. So, you know, I looked at it this morning, I saw, like I said, about 2 or 3 inches on the ground that they hadn't plowed yet, they hadn't got here yet, and then I looked out and saw the road and didn't see me driving, and then I went and looked at the 511 app and just kind of looked at the weather conditions there and looked at, you know, the interstate. So I decided I'd just go ahead and call in, which apparently a lot of my other co-workers did too, because I texted them and they were like, yeah, we saw, stay at home. So, because up here in Pennsylvania where I'm at, 3 inches or more is a big snowstorm. So, you know, if you're up there in Wisconsin or New Hampshire, whatever, this is a dusting. But for us down here, we're still far enough north that you know, 3 inches or more is a big snowstorm. So that's where we're at. So anyhow, that's kind of cool. I mean, I hate snow, I really do. I've lived in Alabama for 14 years, and it was cool, nostalgia, to get some snow every once in a while. But yeah, it's just a mess. Like, I hate it. I like seeing green, even if it's brown. You know, brown dead grass, I'll take that over this stuff here. I just hate it. It's always a mess. It's like, you gotta clean up your car, you gotta it's cold, which it is what it is, but I guess it's life, it's experience. And I mean, it is kind of cool looking, but like tomorrow when the stuff starts melting, or whenever it starts melting, you know, it's just gonna be nasty and just cold and icy and all that. So anyhow, this hill's kind of cool. But hey, so I hope you enjoyed it. I guess I'll walk around here until the battery dies. But anyhow, this is where I'm at. Thank you. That's where I just walked out here like 20 minutes ago. I'm always a horrible judge of how much this is, but I think it's about 6 inches. I don't know where I'm at in relationship to the sidewalk and the road. I think. Whew, I'm just falling on something. Alright, we're on the road. Look at that. Somebody's shoving. Yeah, we're getting a lot of snow. We're getting a lot of snow for us. One of the meanest guys driving by. foot. His battery's still going. Alright. Now, I don't know what is what here, so I don't know where the sidewalk and the grass and the, I'm assuming the road's down here, but it's crazy. Car that's been broke down for like 2 days now. It's not not stuck in snow, it's just broke down. I guess you can probably see it, but yeah, they broke down Friday. It's funny, all you see out on the road right now is big trucks. Oh, never mind, I take it back. It's probably a Subaru. Look at that. You ain't getting out if you look back here. Watch this, you're gonna go through it.